saw yesterday? The silhouette of a woman's knee.
How did you control yourself?
You must inform your Muslim sisters. No pants in the mosque.
I would love to, if there was anything in the Quran about women and pants.
I'm sorry, I do not listen to women in pants.
Father, men like you are exactly why women have to wear burqas.
Oh, I listen to women in burqas because they are silent. Learn from them.
That is so...
Come on now, calm down.
Yes, Rian, calm down. Let the men speak.
Amar, how can you tell me to calm down?
I wasn't talking to you.
Exactly. He was talking to the other man. That's how men speak, rationally, calmly, and first.
Thanks for the help.
Rian, I was...
But he did not help you.
Okay, Babar, I'm sure we can find a way to solve this.
Oh, yes, the way you solved me out of my radio show, or the way you solved your way into silencing the conservative voice of this mosque? Maybe we need to solve you all the way back to Toronto.
Yikes! Looks like your congregants are all up in arms. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, but you know, Muslims, arms, boom.
Don't worry about them. It's always like this. It's just a balancing act.
A balancing act? Well, let's hope something doesn't tip the balance.
Assalamualaikum, Babar.
Walaikum assalam, Sarah. What a nice day, Sarah. So good to see you again, Sarah.
Thanks, Babar. Nice to see you, too. Okay, what just happened?
Babar is giving me the silent treatment.
Oh, you're lucky. How do I get in on that?
It's not as good as it sounds. Ever since I got him kicked off the radio, he's been working up his conservative buddies.
Don't worry. You're not alone.
I know. That's the hard part. Rand wants me to take him on. She's right, but the timing's not good. This could get out of hand.
Oh, no, it's the chili cook-off. I forgot it was coming up.
Chili cook-off, of course. You guys have won that since forever.
But never without Yasser. Yasser's a chef. I'm just his ladle caddy.
So you're not going
to
enter?
Oh, I have to. The Hamoudis have a title to defend. Just have to find the right partner.
Oh, you could use Anne.
Oh, no. You have to find somebody who really knows how to cook. Someone who's lived chili, breathed chili, is chili.
You also need someone in 2 days.
I'll ask Anne.
Well, looky here. But isn't the pastor of Mercy's most popular house of worship, huh?
Well, I'm surprised you noticed.
No, are you kidding me? You know, it used to be I could stretch out in a pew during Mass and catch some zeds.
Yeah. You know, I anticipate the day when it's too packed for you to even get in, Fred. Yeah.
Your tea, Reverend.
Oh, Fatima, you are sweeter than, well, this honey.
And you are a lovely man. Mm. Who speaks inappropriately. Do not let it happen again.
Oh.
Mashallah, that is what I call a modest Muslim woman.
Why, because she doesn't wear pants?
Do not even get me started on pants.
Oh, I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted to do is get you worked up.
Too late. Pants are un-Islamic, unwomanly, and unmodest.
Well, you've done all you can.
That's true. I have talked and I've talked until Amar is blue in the ears.
It's too bad that you can't, I don't know, make a rule banning pants on women.
That shows what you know. I am on the board. We make the rules. We say jump, they say how high. We say be quiet, and they keep jumping in total silence.
Huh. Well, sounds like you'll have Amar jumping in no time.
I just had a very good idea. No thanks to you. Oh.
No thanks necessary.
Anne! Oh, I have a favor to ask you as my nearest and dearest personal friend.
No chili cook-off.
I haven't even asked Jack.
Sorry. Go ahead.
Will you be my partner in the chili cook-off?
Sure.
Really?
No, obviously I just said I wouldn't.
Oh, can I ask you another question?
I'm not gonna reconsider.
Well, just let me ask.
Fine.
Would you reconsider?
Sure.
Really?
No, it's not gonna happen. Never, ever will I ever be your partner in any chili cook-off.
Well, well, well. Hamoudi.
Tupper.
That time of year again. Chili time.
Oh, big words from a man with a trophy case full of silver medals.
Well, this year that's all gonna change, Toots. Thanks to this. My aunt's famous chili recipe. She swore she'd take it to the grave with her. Luckily, I own a shovel. Kidding. Anywho, with this little baby, I'm gonna kick your Muslim butt this year.
Oh, we'll just see about that.
You mean Yasser's ladle caddy's gonna take me on solo?
Actually, she's got a partner.
Chicks cooking chili? No, I've seen everything.
Man, you're the best.
Yeah. Let's just do this thing.
Oh, no. Here they come. Look, Bobber is making ridiculous demands, and I don't know what to do.
Whenever someone asks for something I can't possibly follow through, just say, I'll look into it.
Like when I asked you about the money you owed me?
I am looking into that.
Look, these are complicated interpersonal conflicts. They're about culture. They're about faith. They're not going to get solved by me saying, I'll look into it.
Amar, we must speak. I cannot stop thinking of women's clothing.
You and me both.
You stay out of it. The true believers are talking. Either you will enforce a dress code, or I shall go to the board, and they will.
Bobber.
No ladies' pants in the mosque. You are either with us or the highway. Yes. Even I know that was wrong, but I was on a roll. Amar.
Bobber. I'll look into it.
Excellent! That went much better than I thought it would. It worked.
Now, about that money you owe me.
Check's in the mail.
If we're gonna win this, we have to walk in with a pot of chili that will blow their socks off.
How hard can it be? We have the award-winning Hamoudi recipe. We just need to follow it to the letter.
Which is exactly what we'll do. Huh.
What's the problem?
Yasser's handwriting is terrible. Okay, ooey-oos. Okay, you grab the ooey-oos, finely rinsed.
Let me see that. It says minced and...
Oh.
Ooey-oos.
Oh, onions. This is fun. It's like a puzzle where thousands of things can go wrong.
Okay.
I will show Fred that I can do just fine without Yasser. Sugar. When he gets a load of my chili, he will never call me a ladle caddy again. Cinnamon.
What the hell are we making?
Chili.
With cinnamon and sugar?
I'm pretty sure. Wait a minute. Oh, well, let's start over. I'll chop up the ooey-oos.
Oh, no. Move over. Okay, I'll need pinto beans. I'll need red peppers. Let Mama show you a thing or two about making chili.
Do you know how?
Just the beans and the peppers. That's why I only know a thing or two. You turned it on.
Amar, I need to talk to you.
Rand, I was expecting you.
I'm sorry I took out my frustration on Bobber with you.
Oh, you are.
Hi, Rand.
It's just that it makes me so mad when men manipulate Islam to justify sexist behavior.
Like banning pants on women.
Right. But I know you'd never let him do that.
Right. Hi, Ran.
In fact, I've been thinking, maybe this wouldn't happen if women taught a halakha class.
Oh. What an, interesting idea.
Yeah, because if men are the only ones teaching the lessons of the Quran, how are things ever going to change? And can you imagine the look on Bobber's face?
I sure can.
Hi, Ran.
Lucky for me, you are not the type of imam who is afraid of conservative wingnuts.
Not me. Certainly not.
Exactly. And you always do the right thing, which is why I know that you'll stand up for the rights of the women in this mosque like you've done countless times before.
I look into it.
I knew I could count on you.
Bye, Ran. Man, so good to talk to her.
Really?
No.
Honey, it's going great. I'll have that metal frame by the time you get back. How's it coming?
Really, really badly.
Okay, one question. We're just having a little trouble reading your recipe. So when you say 2 pounds of chick, did you mean chickpeas or chicken? Really? And chuck is what exactly? Oh, I thought so, yes. He says it's some kind of beef. What? Oh, nothing. All right, honey. I love you. Bye. Didn't you hear me? He said chuck.
Well, it was already open.
Oh.
Okay, is this basil bubbles or pickle. Mm. Don't worry, I already threw in my guess. Mm. So Gherkin is wrong, you're saying. Okay, let's bring on the bubbles.
And Amar said he'd look into it? Wonderful.
Change is finally on its way.
And I am this close to teaching Holika.
Amar said so?
He said he'd look into it.
Wonderful.
I know.
Fatima, about my bill. I had coffee, not tea.
Yes, but the price is the same, so it is easier this way. I have to write fewer letters.
What if someone wanted the correct order on their bill?
I would say, get out, Reverend.
Get out, Reverend.
You are the only one that ever asks.
Well, why don't you just say, I'll look into it? It's what some people say when they don't want to say no.
Ryan, Bobber, you both look furious.
I'll look into it.
Is it true that this phrase means absolutely nothing?
Well, I'm not so sure about... Look, I can explain. Checks in the mail?
And then?
And then Amara said the check is in the mail. We will put his check in the mail.
You mean pay him?
Of course not.
Interesting.
What do you mean?
Your idea to stop paying Amar.
But if we stop paying him, he won't be our imam.
Right. And if he wasn't your imam...
Then we would not have to pay him. Yes, yes, I do have a degree in economics. I know this.
I think what he's saying is if he doesn't do what we ask as a board, we could threaten to stop paying him.
Ah, I see. But then why would he be our imam?
He wouldn't be. Look, all I'm saying is, man... All I'm saying is, it's interesting. Your idea.
Yes, my idea. Walk me through my idea one more time. Fire's a little bit slow. Hey. You must listen to us or pay the ultimate price, which is no pay at all.
What?
The board has voted. No pants for women.
Okay, look, everyone here dresses modestly. It's unreasonable.
Reason is my middle name. Actually, it is a regime, but it's still pretty close. Huh?
You know what? I'm not going along with this.
You have to. The board has spoken. And in case you forget, you work for us.
That is completely true.
What can I get you? Today's special is chili. Oh. We also have a vegetarian special.
What's that?
Chili with no meat. It costs more because I have to pick out the meat. I know, tough choice. I will give you a moment.
Sarah, I know this means the world to you, but I think there's a chance we're, what's the word?
Doomed?
Yeah.
Well, maybe we still have a chance. And the turnout for the cook-off is always so low, maybe our luck will change.
From bad to worse, take a look at that sign-up sheet.
Where did all those signatures come from?
The church. Reverend Thorne put it in the bulletin, and we're gonna kick some keister with my recipe.
Yeah, and my fresh ingredients.
Hamoudi?
Tupper.
Can't wait for the judge to taste your chili con crappy. Get it? Because your chili isn't good. Unlike my dead aunt's recipe.
Don't be too sure, Fred. My recipe is good. It's very good. And when you taste how good it is, you're gonna say, wow, this is good.
Strong words, Hamoudi. Strong repetitive words. Guess I'll see you on the field of battle then, huh?
What are we gonna do?
Relax and get ready to win.
But our chili is terrible.
Let's just say I have a good feeling.
Good feeling? Why do you have a good... You stole Fred's recipe.
And stuck him with Yasser's illegible one. Good luck finding who he is this time of year. I can't wait to see Tupper's face when we win this competition fair and square.
With the recipe we stole?
You're not gonna let that go, are you?
Okay, maybe it'll be fine. Maybe the ladies won't notice.
You outlawed pants? You let them outlaw pants?
Pants outlawed? Wow. Well, in a room. Nate, keep your pants on. Ran, you know me.
I thought I did.
I'm on your side. The board voted.
But it's not right.
It's not right. But the board makes the rules, and apparently they're against pants.
So they push you, and you just fold.
Ryan, I report to them, not the other way around.
I'm disappointed in you. starting to feel really guilty. I can't believe we stole Fred's recipe and then bought the ingredients and then made it and then brought it here with us and then entered it. Do you think we could win?
His aunt was a genius. I really should steal more of her stuff.
Oh, this is wrong. I want to win, but not like this.
So, looks like it's just going to be you and me, short stack, huh? As it should be. Mano a womano. And let me just say
that I don't stand a chance without Yasser.
No, no. Although, yeah. Now, what I wanted to say was how much I've enjoyed competing with you these past 5 years. Hate to admit it, but you've pushed me to become a better cook.
Oh.
So, you know, thanks.
We need to tell Fred we stole his chili recipe.
And give him ours? No way. Cheating on an election's one thing, but cheating at chili? Town would never forgive me.
What a beautiful sign.
Of course it is beautiful. It is written in the language of the Quran.
And it clearly says, no women in trousers in the mosque.
As clear as clear could be.
I wish I read Arabic.
Me too, sure.
Salam, fellas.
How dare you dress like that? Can't you read Arabic?
Can you read Arabic?
That is so not the point, but
no matter. A rule is a rule.
Mm-hmm.
And we all know what rules were made for.
But you can't. The Imam, what are you going to do about this very bad thing?
There's only one thing I can do. Start my sermon. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Brother Bobber, please be seated.
You distract Fred, and I'll swap his chili with ours. What are you doing?
Kissing my dignity goodbye. Oh, who am I kidding? It's been gone since 83. God, that was a good year. So, Fred.
Huh?
We never talk anymore.
Did we ever?
So, Fred, has anyone ever told you you've got beautiful eyes?
Has anyone ever not told me? Now it's a curse, Toots, but these baby blues are limpid sapphires glimmering in the night.
If you say so.
Wait a minute. I know what's going on.
You do?
You're falling into the Fred.
Oh, dear God. I mean, maybe I am.
Well, I'm flattered, Annie. But you should probably walk away. I'm like extra spicy chili, baby. You play with the Freddy, you get burned.
Well, I just...
Hey, what?
Oh, Steve! I can explain.
Explain what?
Well,
are you driven mad with jealousy?
Oh, Fred!
Oh, now that is good.
And hot.
And how?
Thank you for being the best partner I could ever ask for.
But how could we lose? The recipe we gave Fred was terrible.
No, the handwriting was terrible. The recipe was great. Oh. Hello, honey. Well, good news. Yeah, your recipe won again. Now for the bad news. We weren't the ones using it. I'm sorry, we lost. Really? Oh, me too. Okay, I'll call you later. Bye.
Disappointed?
Only because he misses me. I guess it's more about who you cook with and what you cook.
Aw, that's so corny I could puke. Or maybe I'm just having a reaction to the chili. Oh, dear.
Oh, there you are. So, why did you not say anything?
About what?
Rian!
In pants on the wrong side of the barrier?
Okay, look. Here's what I saw. I saw devout Muslims praying together. It was a heartwarming sight.
You mean you're not going to do anything about this?
I'm an imam, not a cop. The committee can pass all the rules they want. It's not my job to enforce them.
Can you believe that?
I must say, I admire Amar, standing up for what he believes.
Oh, I do not. He should be standing up for what we believe in. I mean, what is the point of having rules if he is not going to enforce them?
Well, he's an idealist. He will do what he thinks is right, no matter what the consequences.
Very well. Then we will show him exactly what the consequences are. Hmm. Come.
If you must.
Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam.
The board has met and made a decision that concerns you.
I know.
You do not know. I have not even said it yet. But I will say it. And the thing that I will say is...
You're fired.
No, you do not fire me. I fire you. You are fired. Which is what you meant. Yes, Amar, you are fired.